The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Nikki's on the loose.
Introducing the participants first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
Unorthodox, unpredictable, unhinged, unstable.
Look, I'm not afraid of the dark, but I am definitely afraid of Nikki Cross, and I'm not afraid to admit it.
Yeah, I agree with you there, Byron. She is a bit nuts.
A bit?
Ooh. She's good, though. Screaming like a banshee. Byron, when's the last time Nikki Cross washed her hair, you think?
I'd rather not find out.
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan!
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Well, obviously you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
We'll see who can get it done sooner rather than later.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
A back suplex!
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Oh, again!
Now momentum is in the corner of Bailey.
She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
Snap suplex.
Stomping, ouch.
Pretty drop kick.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh
boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Really showing some acrobatic expertise here.
Nice body kick.
Now in full control.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Straight punch. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
clothesline.
Naomi has been eliminated.
Just caught flush.
Elbow smash. We are moments away from the next entrance.
Eludes the attack.
Harsh impact. Mia Yim has been eliminated.
Oh, here she comes, guys. And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Has been eliminated.
Guys, whoever wins this match tonight will forever be ingrained in one of the most exclusive and elite lists of all of sports entertainment, and that is no exaggeration.
You have to wonder if there's any sort of strategy in the Royal Rumble. I mean, I'd say just stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work.
And Sasha Banks is out next.
You know what that means, Michael? It's boss time!
Northern Lights!
Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
Kicks out in time.
Gonna take more than that.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Boom! Running STO plants.
Nicely done. Could very well get dumped out here. Nice armbar stretch. Very painful. That's how you punish your opponent.
Hangman's neck break.
Gosh. Oh, nasty impact.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, nasty impact.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Got her there.
Ooh-wee. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, yeah. God, what an elbow.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
Oh, reversal by Bayley.
The honorable one. There's the
Nikki
elimination.
Cross that has been amazing. Eliminated.
Shots.
Oh, man.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
She's in control. Sasha Banks is just one step ahead tonight.
Boss rolling on all cylinders.
If there's a big time elimination. Been eliminated.
Oh, what impact.
Elbow smash. Shin breaker.
Kick.
Double axe handle.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time. Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting. Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Harsh impact.
What's this?
Michino Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
Bam, what a slap. Boom, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Who's going to enter next?
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh, just relentless.
Ooh-wee.
What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that?
Ooh. Look at Sasha Banks dishing it out.
The boss in control.
Look at this, put into place. Check out Sasha Banks here.
Here's a snapmare.
At the elbow, oh my goodness, crushing it.
Dropped.
Here we go, Ruby Riott's ready to go.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Could be dangerous, but Sasha Banks pulls off the counter. Oh, man, by the head now is Sasha Banks.
Crushing leg sweep.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
How is Ruby Riott going to fade around?
She returns the favor there.
Ooh, what impact. Stomping down.
Look who's coming now, guys. This could be a game changer, my friend.
Snap suplex right across the face. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework getting into this.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Point of the elbow. Nailed it.
Struggling to make the elimination here. This is going to be a tough one to get.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, able to counter.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Loving blow. Changes her fortune there.
Overhand right lands.
Ah, thing of beauty from Sasha. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Had it scouted.
Ooh! And it's Ruby Riott with a reversal.
Strong impact from Ruby Riott. Boom, what impact!
Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh, this is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
What a hurricanrana.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Trying to get her over that top rope.
Easier said than done, though, Michael.
German suplex released.
Takeouts like that will win you a lot of matches.
Ruby Riott saw that one coming and made her pay. That kick will stop me in your tracks. Now step up Enziguri.
Bad news for the boss. Sasha Banks is in a bad way now.
This can't bode well.
Lariat.
Good luck getting up from that.
Bliss has been eliminated.
Favorite moves. Just like that.
Big open hand strike.
Bang right in the face.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sorry.
Oh. Boom. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Face crusher. Oh, God, Banks, looking to break a rib with that. Boom, strong impact from Lacey Evans.
Targeting the stomach.
Ooh,
harsh impact.
Great reflexes. Evans staying on the attack.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Ruby Riott turns it around. Oh, and a knee to the face. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
How insulting is that?
Ooh, what impact. Bang. Boom. Tough spot to be in. Oh, what a kick. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
So much damage to the neck.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kyrie Sane is so much fun to watch.
We're about to get another one.
No, do this. Slams it.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Boy, that's a rough landing.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less. Saw it coming. Popped up. Knife edge chop.
Not what she was looking for.
Bottom uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Ooh-wee.
Bang.
Nice neck breaker.
Right across the face. Kyrie Sane.
Big move.
Ruby Riott has been eliminated.
Hair pull back slam.
Big reversal.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Oof. Whack. Oh, God. What a neck breaker. Unbelievable move by Sonya Deville.
Can she shut the door on this one?
This one has to be over.
She's adamant, guys.
Such vicious strikes.
Producing a trampling.
Crashing down the hard way.
Oh, nasty impact.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Oh, man. Look at these shots.
DeVille combo, Saxton.
Check out the look of determination on her face, Tori. Yeah, she's going to be a tough one to eliminate tonight.
Oh, what a kick!
She's going to try it again.
What? Clothesline!
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Secure the victory.
A move so nice, they did it twice. This has got trouble written all over it, guys. Beautiful suplex.
And there's the elimination.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Elbow smash.
Ooh-wee. Big elbow.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Teeing off.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Big elimination.
Kyrie Sane has been eliminated.
Very effective.
Tony
Lacey Evans has been eliminated.
Storm Zero.
Connor Flush.
Can that beat Sonya Deville?
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville. Nothing fancy about that. Oh, she turns it around.
She's in control.
Oh, the storm. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Neckbreaker.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time. Who's it going to be?
Full blade pack.
Ooh. Ooh. Get that instant replay ready. Sonya Deville better not waste this opportunity.
Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's true.
This might just be an elimination, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. Who's it going to be, fellas?
Oh, what a forearm.
Oof.
There's a snap error.
Devastating kick.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. Brutal knee right to the
head.
Ooh.
Mandy Rose is getting ready. She's dead.
She's trying one more time.
Night-night. China has been eliminated.
On the face. There she goes.
There's the elimination. Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
What a mess up the neck.
And now that one's counter.
That was impressive, Michael.
Oof. Kick finds. Boom. What a forearm. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Peyton Royce has been eliminated.
It connects. She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross. Sonya Deville better not waste this opportunity. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Oh, roundhouse kick. Boom, right in the button.
Yourself in a spot like this.
Big open hand strike.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
So tough spot for her to be in, guys. Eliminated.
Man, this could be it for her, Michael.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Asuka with the offense.
Boom, what a forearm.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
She's heading to the ring with a purpose.
Yeah, and that's to win this whole thing.
Humiliating slap.
Trying for the elimination here.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
She scores big with the counter.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Bang!
Boom, what impact. Hip toss.
Beautiful Sambo style.
Shakes things up a bit,
to say the least.
She's in full control now.
Boom, what a kick. Oh, nasty impact.
Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Toni Storm has been eliminated.
God, what an elbow. Snap suplex.
Big elbow. And it's Natalya with the reverse. just seconds away from the victory here.
Jeez, I'm like, what do you want his chances in this one?
Eliminated.
Oh, my gosh. Punch right to the face.
I do not like Natalya's chances here, guys.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
Possible elimination, Corey. More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
This might be big.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Get ready!
That is a great reversal.
Oh, yeah, who's this happening?
Ooh, what impact. Molly Holly has been eliminated.
Looking stunned here, guys.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
Sleeper slam. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Stomping down.
Asuka turns it around.
So sure Natalya should be strutting around like this. At least not yet.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful cover.
From behind.
Nice right hand. Talk about rocking the jaw. Straight punch. Oh, nothing fancy.
He's been eliminated.
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. Wow, what a sequence. Changes her fortune there.
Whoa, not so fast.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
She scores big with a counter. Double axe handle.
Miggy continuing the punishing assault.
She's got the skill and the stamina to really do some damage here.
Get in there, ref. Oh, what a counter.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Beautiful drop kick. Target.
Ooh.
How many times does that end a match? Now that's how you prove your dominance.
Oh!
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Face buster.
Harsh impact.
Russian leg sweep. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
She's got her. Oh, what a neck breaker. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. In the face.
Overhand right lands.
Mickie James seizing the moment that time. Hooked up and... Uncorked a big punch.
Don't break your crown.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Haymaker connects.
Jeez.
Boom!
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys. Slam.
Mickie James was able to get out of there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Bang, right in the face. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man. Natalya definitely has a few things to say about it. And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
She ducks out of the way there.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Could very well get dumped out here. Not what she was looking for.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Big punch finds its mark.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Ooh! Nasty drop. Uh-oh.
You're gonna see it.
Power.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Can you believe it? Zelina Vega has been eliminated.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Harsh impact.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
Mickie James has been eliminated.
It looks like a power set.
This one, and Candice LeRae has been eliminated.
See it again?
Oh, stop in the leg.
Just nasty. Natalya just seconds away from a victory here.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Bang right in the face.
The Queen of Hearts is fired up tonight.
Yeah, she's able to tap into an energy source few others can.
By Nia Jax.
DDT!
Planet.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, boom!
She's activating beast mode.
What a nasty knee lift.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
Natalya able to counter beautifully.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Could be trouble here, guys.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Ooh. Bang right in the face. Uh-oh.
Oh, crushing headbutt.
Natalya says, not this time.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, oh, oh. Gosh.
Well, I don't know if Nia Jax knows where she is right now.
Expecting that.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
between the eyes.
Looking a little dazed here. Technical prowess from Nia Jax.
Oh, right to my gut.
Oh, yeah, here's Natalya.
Oof.
Now Natalya is starting to take control.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Straight punch. Punch right to the face. Boom, right to...
Oh, my. She just etched her name in the history books. She's the Rumble winner.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Look at her go. Man, this was great.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
Buckle up, ladies and gentlemen. The road to WrestleMania just got a whole lot more intense.